What it do, YouTube? It's your boy J Terminator, aka Termination Gang. And welcome back to another reaction video. Now today we got this Chris Brown lurking featuring Tory Lanez. Now this is interesting because I want to see how both of these artists sound on the same track. I ain't gonna lie, low-key, I've been like, Tory Lanez, he been having these streets. So let's see what he could do with another singer, you feel what I'm saying? Or R&B rap or whatever you want to call Chris Brown, feel what I'm saying? But let's see what he got. Make sure you like and subscribe, comment down below for more videos for me to react to, and let's get straight to it. Okay. 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 Yeah. I hear that beat though. That beat just boom, boom. Like, damn, that shit gave me a little Spanish type vibe. I ain't gonna lie to you. I ain't gonna lie, I'm not gonna sit here and say the song was oh my god, but like I feel like you will play this song for a dance routine, and I feel like you gotta know how to dance to order the groove to this song type shit, you feel what I'm saying? Song really like that. I'm not gonna sit here and like that beat, oh my gosh, it's marvelous, you feel what I'm saying? But I wouldn't say this will be on somebody's everyday playlist, and I don't think a lot of people will play this particular song off the album. I feel like this is one of those songs when you hear it, you bump to it at the moment, but after a while, if you was to ever come back to the album, you would not really play that song. You know what I'm saying?